infinity because it's continuous. The multi-twist mini feeds the ball, the person hits into a large zone, the net absorbs the ball speed, so it could be even very high level players, and then the ball drops down and feeds again. So now we're not limited to those 15 balls. You can have two people do it and then just rotate. Continuous play, very lightweight, and you can work with the infinity play system just about anywhere.